Russians walk in Ukraine with many interesting situations.